addition and subtraction of fractions. Mental math, times tables, 11 times 11 equals 121, 7 times 7 equals 49, addition, 35 plus 49 equals 84, subtraction, 48 minus 39 equals 9. Division, 55 divided by 11 equals 5. Square numbers, square of 4 equals 16. Square root of 16 equals 4. Cube numbers, cube of 4 equals 64. Cube root, the cube root of 64 equals 4. Square numbers, 2x times 2x equals 4x to the power of 2. Square root of 4x to the power of 2 equals 2x. Cube numbers, 2x times 2x times 2x equals 8x to the power of 3. Cube root, 8x to the power of 3 equals 2x. Decimal addition, 7,5 plus 7,6 equals 15,1. Decimal subtraction, 25,6 minus 13,8 equals 11,8. Decimal multiplication, 0,3 times 0,07 equals 0,0021. Fraction addition, 3 over 16 plus 1 over 4 equals, you have to find the lowest common multiple, which is 16. 1 over 4 equals to 4 over 16. 3 over 16 plus 4 over 16 equals 7 over 16. Fraction subtraction, 1 over 4 minus 1 over 8 equals, find the lowest common multiple, which is 8. 1 over 4 is equal to 2 over 8 minus 1 over 8 is equal to 1 over 8. Fraction multiplication, 5 over 9 times 1 over 3 equals 5 times 1 equals 5, and 9 times 3 equals 20. Common fractions, 1 and 3 over 4 is a mixed number. To change it in an improper fraction, you multiply 1 times 4 plus 3 on top is equal to 7 divided by 4 is equal to 7 over 4. The numerator is greater than the denominator. Equivalent fractions. How do we find equivalent fractions? Find the highest common factor. For example, 4 over 28 is equal to, the highest common factor is 4. You divide both sides by 4, and the equivalent fraction is equal to 1 over 7. Example, 27 divided by 99 is equal to, highest common factor is 9. 27 divided by 9 is equal to 3, and 99 divided by 9 is equal to 2. Equivalent fractions. Susan got 34 over 50 for a test, and Peter 58 over 75 for the same test. Who got better marks? The only way to compare this is to convert both fractions to percentage. Susan and Peter, 34 over 50 times 100 is equal to 68%, and 58 over 75 times 100 is equal to 77.33%. So Peter got the better marks. Common fraction, addition. If we have 3 over 16 plus 1 over 4 plus 6 over 8, first you find the lowest common multiple. And the lowest common multiple will be 16. The first one stays the same. The second fraction, 1 over 4, if you convert it, you multiply it with 4 over 4, and it's equal to 4 over 16. The third fraction, 6 over 8, you have to multiply by 2 over 2, and it's equal to 12 over 16. The answer is 19 over 16. It's a mixed fraction, 1 and 3 over 16. Common fraction, subtraction. 3 over 16 minus 1 over 4 plus 6 over 8. First you find the lowest common multiple. Again, it's 16. The first fraction stays like it. The second one, a quarter, we multiply by 4 over 4, which is equal to 4 over 16. The third fraction, 6 over 8, you multiply by 2 over 2, which is equal to 12 over 16. Now you can subtract. 3 minus 4 plus 12 equals 11 over 16. A proper fraction is when the numerator is less than the denominator. Calculate and simplify. 3 and 3 over 16 plus 2 and 2 over 8 minus 1 and 3 over 4 equals, you multiply 3 times 16, which is 48, plus on top 3, which equals 51 over 16, plus the next fraction, 2 times 8 equals 16, plus 2 equals 18 over 8, minus the third fraction, 1 over 4 equals 4, plus 3 equals 7 over 4. Now you have to find the lowest common multiple, which is 16. 51 over 16 stays like 51 over 16. Your second fraction, you have to multiply on top and the bottom by 2. 18 times 2 is 36, and 8 times 2 is 16. The third fraction, you have to multiply by 4. 7 times 4 is 28, and 4 times 4 is 16. Now you can subtract and add, and the answer is 3 and 11 over 16. In grade 9, we work with common fractions mostly as coefficients in algebraic expressions and equations. 5x plus 1 over 4 plus 8x plus 2 over 8 minus 7x minus 1 over 4. First, change all your fractions to 5x over 4 plus 1 over 4, second fraction, 8x over 8 plus 2 over 8 minus 7x over 4 plus 1 over 4. Find the lowest common multiple, which is 8. 10x over 8 plus 2 over 8 plus 8x over 8 plus 2 over 8 minus 14x over 8 plus 2 over 8. Now you can add and subtract. 10x plus 2 plus 8x plus 2 minus 14x plus 2 is equal to 4x plus 6. Add only like terms, subtract only like terms. 10x plus 8x minus 14x is equal to 4x, and 2 plus 2 plus 2 is equal to 6.